Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Enderal. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading The Creed, which I found right here in Dal Mercer's estate in the Ark Nobles' Quarter. The Craft of Vanishing. First, the body is a chain which binds us to reality's ground. Second, you will ascend in a roundel of the transcendent masters who discern the one way you have to go. Third, you will find a window through which you can flee. Behind you will see a landscape so beautiful and so detached from worldly issues that you will start to cry. Fourth, when she calls, you will obey. Her voice heralds the creed. Fifth, the absolute dematerialization is our greatest purpose, the entering the secret cycle and the amending of the brittle pattern. Sixth, you are free. You aren't bound to any rules. Do what you have to do and live how you want. All constraints are an obscure construct. There is neither good nor evil. We do not have to make those understand who do not understand. Seventh, one day we will receive the pronouncement of the masters. Until then, we will act in secret. The blind eyes of society will stay closed, but when they do not expect it, we will ascend to their gods and look at the faces of the Almighty Ones. Eighth, find your soul face. You are not who you are. Your mirror is a liar. Nothing shows your true self. Even you yourself don't know your true self. You aren't identical to yourself yet. Ninth, at the end of a long road, you and your soul face will be one. Tenth, once you are there, you will vanish. Your trail will annihilate itself, and you will live in the roundel of the gods. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Enderal, The Creed.